Hey guys, welcome. Technical Beardo here. Today in this video I'll be talking about users not getting any application notification after iOS 15.2 update. That notification might be regarding your messages, WhatsApp, YouTube, etc. Okay, not all application was certain. So as you can see on screen, on my lock screen there is no notification, but WhatsApp there are some messages which I don't or didn't get. So talking about this, it is not a actual issue here, but it is a new feature or a settings added in iOS 15.2 update. So now how to disable that and get back to regular old notifications. Okay, so let's go to settings, and here if you see, okay, I'm on iOS 15.2 version. So now in this update there is a new feature about your notifications. What is that? Let's check out. So first of all, go to settings, open notifications, and here about this application first, even if you enable the notification, it will not get, okay, because of the scheduled summary, a new feature in iOS 15.2 update. So what is this new feature now? So basically, as you can see on screen, there are three scheduled time here. So and whatever application are enabled for scheduled summary, what it will do, it will not send you all the notification, all the messages at the same time, but it will summarize them over the time. So as you can see on screen, if you see here, scheduled summary at 6 PM or 8 AM. So as per my time, okay, whatever applications are enabled for scheduled summary, it will not display or notify me every messages or every notification of the application. It will summarize them over the time and show it on my fixed timing. So if you see here, for example, WhatsApp, okay, open the WhatsApp here, and if you see, for WhatsApp notification is enabled, but the option is like scheduled summary. So there is no immediate delivery of the notification, but it will be delivered as per the scheduled time, right? So by default it was enabled for me, so there is no notification on the notification section or a lock screen. So guys, what I will say here, do one thing, open a setting application, go to notification and open scheduled summary, and there just see what are the application are enabled for the scheduled summary, and those application won't display any notifications at a instantly or a regular basis. So it will summarize the notification and will be delivered to you at a scheduled time. And as per your choice, you can disable the application from the scheduled summary list as well. If you see here, okay, just disable WhatsApp, messages and YouTube as well for my notification. So from next time onwards, whatever the message comes, instantly it will be notified to me on the notification bar or a lock screen. And guys, lastly, I hope this was a helpful video, and if you like this video, please give a like. Please subscribe for more awesome videos on iPhone tips and tricks and iPhone solutions. Until then, thank you very much. Bye bye. Take care.